Carmen și Klaus Iohannis au primit vizita primei doamne a Statelor Unite la Cotroceni. Jill Biden a fost întâmpinată cu un buchet de bujori albi într-o atmosferă foarte prietenoasă. De acolo, ambele prime doamne au mers la o școală din București, unde au zâmbit larg, s-au ținut de mână și s-au îmbrățișat. Școala Uruguay a fost aleasă de staful primei doamne pentru că acolo se derulează un proiect pilot prin care 100 de copii ucraineni învață după programa școlară din țara lor. Anastasia este una dintre femeile refugiate care s-a implicat în sprijinirea copiilor ucraineni înscriși în sistemul educațional din România. Ea se ocupă acum de copiii de la Colegiul Mihai Viteazu.
I crossed the border with my two-year-old son, and everything I was thinking about is how to save my child from a city which was bombed. But then when I came here, and the first fear was gone, but then I saw all these children being literally abandoned because they came with their mothers who were going through hell, with families being torn, with our husbands staying behind us. And you are just being thrown out of your life. Thanks God the Romanian people were here for us and they helped us so much.
I think mothers will do anything for their children and you fight for them, which is what mothers do, I think. It's just amazing that the Romanian people have taken you into their homes and into their hearts. And I think that's made all the difference for all of you.
We are living now in a very tense situation. That's why it's good to be united. And I guess that everyone feels much better if he knows that he has friends.